Hello, did someone order a huge breakfast? I did. But no one would do it, so I had to do it myself. Huge breakfast, man. Here. Big. Five sausages. Five time. Five. Bunch of potatoes. Eggs. Toast to go with the eggs. Toast to not go with the eggs quite because it's more jam and butter. Butter on both. Coffee, coffee. This is not actually coffee. This is fake coffee. I don't know why. They thought of doing fake coffee. It tastes pretty nice. It's like a. Oh, great. I should have remembered stuff. Wasn't special, of course. I'd never seen it before, so I'm like, that's. It was so calm before. They are cursed. It's like not hickory, chicory. Is that a real thing? And other like grains, and it's. Just, it looks like coffee. It kind of tastes like coffee. There you go. Okay, breakfast man. So you got your sausages, potatoes. Ooh. Your eggs. It's a beautiful. And it's just the beginning. Guess what time it is here? It's not the morning. But I breakfast whenever I want to breakfast. And they stomp whenever they want to stomp. Butter toast. Historically, I haven't done much butter toast, but it is good. Didn't always have butter on hand, and while it is extra calories, as long as you know what you're doing, it's butter toast. And there's a bunch. Can you see? See now we're putting it down there. It's like it's the same amount. Just a small little amount in the potatoes. I had to potato today. do a little more. You have the skills. Boom, boom. Hey. One day you'll see me with like 12, 13 sausages on one side and then just a bunch of potatoes on the other, and that's gonna be it. And you know, beverage, coffee most likely, or hot chocolate. But yeah, that day will come at some point. I'm just gonna potato and sausage it. Breakfast sausage potatoes. Mwah. In the It's not Italian, there's nothing Italian, but sometimes you got a mamma mia. And again, an Italian person who enjoys a big breakfast would be like, mamma mia. Now the dessert, if you will. Nice crunchy toast, butter, and some strawberry jam. And that's how you end it. Very nice indeed. Also, I've done a lot of things, not only breakfast, with various like baguettes and big like bakery loaves, but a good sliced bread with butter, no less. So it exists for a reason. There you go, breakfast man, with years of eating experience, catching knives, not leaving a mess. My napkin's gonna have to file for unemployment at this rate. Everything just boom, beautiful. So I shall see you tomorrow. You're getting rowdy again. Perfect timing. I shall see you tomorrow then.